2D House Show presents Franchises of Fantastic Era, featuring all various characters of the series in Cartoon Network, Hanna-Barbera, and Disney. And guess what? He's know about the animals in 2D House Show.
We're just the bare necessities of life, yeah, man!
Today's episode of Fantastic Era is Mowgli meets Milo and Kida in series The Jungle Book. Mowgli is a human child who was found in a basket on the edge, and this is Atlantis, the Lost Empire. We've got the love couples of Milo and Kida.
Yeah, man!
Then hit it, Papa Bear!
Look for the bear necessities, the simple bear necessities. Forget about your worries and your strife. I mean the bare necessities of Mother Nature's recipes that bring the bare necessities of life.
Wherever I wander,
where are you going?
Wherever I roam,
oh yeah,
I couldn't wander of my big home.
The bees are buzzing in the tree to make some honey just for me. When you look under the rocks and plants, take a glance at the fancy ants and maybe try a few.
Thanks, Blue!
Now, we've all heard of the legend of Atlantis, a continent somewhere in the mid-Atlantic that was home to an advanced civilization, possessing technology far beyond our own. That, according to our friend Plato here, was suddenly struck by some cataclysmic event that sank it beneath the sea. Now, some of you may ask, why Atlantis? It's just a myth, isn't it? Pure fantasy. Well, that is where you'd be wrong. 10,000 years before the Egyptians built the pyramids, Atlantis had electricity, advanced medicine, even the power of flight. Impossible, you say. Well, no. No, not for them. Numerous ancient cultures all over the globe agree that Atlantis possessed a power source of some kind, more powerful than steam, than coal, more powerful than our modern internal combustion engines. Gentlemen, I propose that we find Atlantis, find that power source, and bring it back to the surface. Okay, Milo, don't take no for an answer. Look, I have some questions for you, and I'm not leaving the city until they're answered. Yeah, that's it. That's good. That's good.
I have some questions for you, and you are not leaving this city until they are answered.
Okay.
Shh. Come with me.
About your world. You are a scholar, are you not?
Ah.
Judging from your diminished physique and large forehead, you are suited for nothing else.
What is your country of origin? When did the floodwaters recede?
Well,
how did
wait
you...
Wait a minute. I got a few questions for you, too. So let's do this, okay? You ask one, then I'll ask one, then you, then me, then, well, you get it.
Very well. What is your first question?
Well, okay. How did you get here? Well, I mean, not you personally, but your culture. I mean, how did all of this end up down here?
It is said that the gods became jealous of Atlantis.
The most we ever hoped to find was some crumbling buildings, maybe some broken pottery.
But our culture is dying. We are like a stone the ocean beats against. With each passing year, a little more of us is worn away.
I wish there was something I could do.
I have brought you to this place to ask you for your help. There is a mural here with writing all around the pictures.
Yeah, well, you came to the right guy.
Good. It is a fair distance to where we are going.
Hey, you are talking to the belly flop champ, Camp Runimal. Come on, we're wasting time. Why don't you lead the way, because I have no idea where we're going.
Listen to me. Listen to the jungle. Can you hear it?
Yeah, the jungle.
Yeah, man. And when you hear that rhythm, you get a crazy feeling inside.
Let your love surround me. I am lost. If I ain't got you, yeah, if I ain't got you,
Thank you, Mowgli, Milo, and Kida, our many mind, in series The Jungle Book and guests with Atlantis The Lost Empire is so excited, check out episode of Fantastic Era, out now on 2D House Show.
This is the official channel of 2D House Show.